When it comes to the environment, there's plenty of talk. But we need a leader who does more than talk the talk. We need one that walks the talk. You need to lead us away from inflicting harm upon our world. You need to lead us away from national and global disaster. So don't be a leader that just talks the talk. Walk the talk. It's too late for anything less.
Authorised by Anne-Marie Everett and Sylvia Huntington.